Hi guys, this is Vidhi. Welcome back to my channel. So today's makeup look is going to be a get ready with me for a wedding makeup look. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. I'm using this primer from Nykaa, and all the products that I've used are my go-to makeup products. Then I'm going to use this foundation by L'Oreal, and this foundation is so full coverage and it is so long lasting. The makeup lasted me the entire day. If you're looking for a very good foundation, I highly suggest you getting this foundation. I have taken a damp beauty sponge and I'm going to blend the foundation all over my face. Now I'm going to take the LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer, which I have almost used in all my videos, and I'm going to apply it on all my dark spots. And also, as you can see, I'm highlighting my eyebrows with the concealer so that my eyebrows are very visible. I feel it is very important to highlight your eyebrows before doing your eye makeup look so that your eyebrows look very natural even after doing the eye makeup look. Here I am just blending my concealer with a beauty sponge. Also, as you can see, the concealer is 2 shades lighter than my actual skin tone, because you really need to cover your dark circles with that concealer, and hence your concealer should always be 2 shades lighter than your actual skin tone. Now it's time to set our liquid foundation and our liquid concealer using a loose powder, and this step is very important because you want your makeup to last for a really long time, especially during weddings. I know that a lot of people don't like applying a loose powder, but once you start using it and once you start seeing the results, trust me, after that you'll never feel like going back. Now I'm using this matte finishing setting spray from NYX, and this is the only setting spray that I own. I absolutely love it. A good setting spray just makes your entire makeup come together. Now I'm just going to take my beauty sponge and I'm lightly dapping the beauty sponge all over my face because there is a lot of setting spray over it. Now it's time to do our eyes, and I'm taking this transition shade. And I'm simply going to apply it all over my crease, and I'm going to blend it. And also, I have purchased a new brush, that is this one's from PAC. Also, I've tried to add the entire eye makeup process because I feel eyes are the most important part of any makeup look, because that just makes your entire makeup look put together. And hence I'm going to take it very slow so that you can see how I'm blending in the eyeshadows and everything. Also, now I'm going to take this shade from the Retrograde palette. This is by Huda Beauty, and I'm simply going to mix that with my transition shade. So the color that I'm using right now is kind of a pastel pink color, because the transition shade that I used before was kind of brownish and I didn't want a brownish tone to my eyes, hence I'm mixing this. Now I'm taking a pastel blue color, as my outfit is blue in color. I'm simply taking this pastel blue color and placing it over my eyelid, and you need not do anything more than that. And in the next step, we will blend both of these colors together to make it look put together. Now I'm taking this fluffy brush and I am going to mix both of these shades together to blend in the eyeshadow. Now I'm using a brown shade and I am going to apply it using a fluffy brush on my jawline. I just added this step because I wasn't doing any kind of contouring on my face. This just makes your jawline look a little bit sharper. Now I'm just applying a little bit of kajal on my waterline. Finally, I'm adding a little bit of shimmer to my eyelids. Also, this shade is also from the Huda Beauty palette. This palette is again a very good palette, and I know it's a bit expensive, but if you can afford it, you should definitely go forward and buy this because it is a very, very good palette. All the shades are highly, highly pigmented. Now using my little finger, I am going to apply this super moon shade, which is kind of a very shimmery silver shade, and I'm going to apply it on the inner corner of my eye. Time to apply some mascara, and I'm using my favorite Maybelline mascara. Now I'm going to use this Kiko Milani blush and applying it all over my cheekbones. It's time to do our eyebrows, and I am doing my eyebrows using a brown shade from the Makeup Revolution palette. Now I'm going to line my lips using this lip liner, which is from Nykaa. Adding a tint of red to my lips using this Maybelline liquid lipstick. And after that, I'm going to use my Smashbox lipstick. All the products are going to be mentioned in the description box below, so do not forget to check it out. And I am ready. This was my makeup look. I am just going to add a little bit of jewelry in the next clip. And we are ready to go for the wedding. I love how this makeup look turned out. Also, if you like this video, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel below. Also, please share this video with your friends and family. I will see you next time with another video. Bye.